This is Gwenog Jones. She was a Welsh witch that was born in 1968. She attended Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry, where she was a member of the Slug Club. She would go on to play Quidditch as captain of the Holyhead Harpies. Later, she would become the manager of the Welsh National Quidditch team.